Hey guys, KOMONEY fucked up again. We can cheat in the KC Cup by avoiding losses. You can do it the most efficient way with J-Duel Links Bot. On the Miscellaneous tab, select End Duel from the combo box and click Set whenever you want to leave a duel. It will instantly bring you back to the main menu, and the duel will be counted as a tie. Enjoy pounding the KC Cup and climbing to the top. Remember that you will probably get banned if you do this, so make sure you're okay with losing your account. With that being said, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Other people are already eagerly cheating. You can clearly see that everyone's DPs are way higher than they should be on the leaderboard.